Guys, the modders here, welcome back to a new video. So in today's video, I'm going to show you a realistic graphics mod for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. So basically, a lot of people are requesting me in my comment section, in my personal DM, also in my Instagram DM. Hey bro, please can you make a ENB series for our low-end PC? So I thought, why not to give it a try and let's make our audience happy. So in today's video, I'm going to show you a best looking graphics mod for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. So as you can see in the gameplay is 100% real and it's not fake. So do you want to know how to install this graphics mod in your low-end PC? Please ensure that you're watching this video till end. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. But before we get started, all you need to do is subscribe to this channel, leave a like on this video and share this video to as much you can. That will be really awesome for you. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. So as you can see, we are in our desktop screen and first thing what you need to do is make sure you check the description for more information. Once you have all of this file, make sure you click on extract here and then it will extract your files into your one specific folder. Now once you have extracted this file, then simply open your game directory. Now once your game directory has been opened, then all you need to do is just open your ENB for low-end PC final version and then open the ENB folder. From here, just navigate all of these files to your game directory and then you're all done. Now once your copying has been finished, then simply connect your PC with the internet and then open your reset.exe. Now simply select your ENB.exe or gtsanandreas.exe and then click on DirectX 10, 11 or 12 and only check these files, click on OK and it will start downloading the files. So let's wait till our downloading will finish. So as you can see, our research setup has been successfully completed. Now all you need to do is open your game directory again and then just paste your EM's preset into your game directory and then make sure you run your game. So as you can see guys, we are in our game. Now all you need to do is just launch your game, load game or new game depending upon you. I will simply launch a new game and then I will show you exactly what it's look like. So for now, the graphics look dull, huh? Now press on from your keyboard, double click on the reset preset and then select the emspreset.ini and then click on select. Now as you can see, our graphics has been enhanced and it's looking too awesome, isn't it? So that's all for today guys, thank you so much for watching till end. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, then leave a like on this video, share this video to as much as you can. So yeah, as always, I'll see you in the next one. Till then, goodbye.